You know, you can't travel anywhere without spotting a Waffle House along the way. And for many people near Hurricane Florence, it'll be the only place open.
Yeah, they just do not close. Waffle House even has a storm center in their Gwinnett County headquarters. And Channel 2's Tyisha Fernandes has visited the headquarters today. She joins us live. There is even, Ty, a Waffle House index.
Craig, Wendy, I printed out the Waffle House index so you can get a look at what it actually looks like, and I'll explain what it means. We'll start with the first level. When the Waffle House is open and they have full power, full menu, that means things are not that bad. But then when you move up to the next level, when the restaurant's open with a limited menu, that means there's a possible power loss and things are getting bad. And then there's code red. I think we all know that when Waffle House is closed, it's probably safe for you to take cover.
All the eyes are on us, so we have to deliver.
This is the Waffle House Storm Center in Norcross. We got permission to go inside and see the team of people who sit around a table and discuss every detail of what their restaurants need to stay open during Hurricane Florence. They focus on three things: people, power, and food.
We've been responding to storms going back to Hugo, which is decades ago. It's just now the spotlight's on us.
More than 200 of their restaurants are in Hurricane Florence's path, and they've got a plan for every single one of them. A plan to have employees in place, generators in place if power goes out, and a plan to get food delivered if they run out. Waffle House has some really interesting tools that they use when it comes to tracking these storms. Take a look. This shows where their CEOs and managers are spread across the region. If you take a look over here, that's where they're tracking the storm themselves and tracking their 230 restaurants that are in the track of this storm. And then they've even got a social media person making sure they get all the information out on social media. And then there's the Waffle House Index that was created by a man who works for Waffle House now, but he used to work for FEMA.
And basically he's saying if the Waffle House is closed, that's pretty serious. If we're on a limited menu, you know that there's probably limited power. And then if we're on the full menu, everything's okay.
So the Waffle House plans also include what to do if a restaurant is forced to close. They do everything they can to get it back up and running, because remember, first responders, state officials, reporters, everyone who's running toward the storm instead of running away from it, they still need to eat. We're live in Gwinnett County. Tyisha Fernandes, Channel 2 Action News.
Makes perfect sense. I once had a meal delivered to me during a snowstorm that was from the Waffle House, only place that was open.
Yeah, we as reporters, we always camp out right next to a Waffle House because they do not close, Ty.